Congratulations to our new RBC Heritage Champion, but also to our community for supporting an event that gives so much back. Early in Heritage Week, our Gustavo Ratia spent time at the Plaid About Reading Gathering that brought our tour pros together with some Lowcountry kids.
Hello, welcome. Here is our Future Scholar program where we had a competition in local schools, and in this competition we motivate students to read more and more books. And with this event they read over 1 million pages from different books. Actually over 1,134,000 and a bunch of other numbers in there. But it's a fantastic program to motivate young children to open a book instead of looking at their cell phones or their iPads, but actually sitting down and reading. It's a fantastic program. We have some really great professional golfers that are here. They've been playing the tour for 6 and 7 years professionally. They're here giving the words of wisdom to these young youths who are ambitious to be real golfers and be, you know, different things all over the board. Presidents, astronauts, that they have this love for knowledge, and it shows them how much they needed their knowledge to get to where they are now, even in the golf world.
And what I do is I help your families save for the cost of your education. You guys are all extremely smart. You obviously read a lot of pages, over 1 million pages.
I think this may be the fifth time I'm here playing the tournament. It's always a great treat coming here to Hilton Head. It's one of my favorite courses on tour. Host a great event here, so glad to be back. It's my first time visiting with the kids here today. Impressive the amount of reading they've done, and fun to share a little bit from our experiences here and see their enthusiasm, and hopefully they keep up the good work and have long successful careers wherever they, you know, they decide to do in their lives. But it's very nice to come here and get to talk to them and hang out with them a little bit, and hopefully help them have a good experience out here.
There you go. 1, 2, 3.
I think this is my third time to play the RBC Heritage. You know, a great stop on tour. It's one of the great golf courses. Just proves that, you know, a course doesn't have to be overly long to be just, I mean, super effective and just a true test. I always love coming to Hilton Head. There's so much to do here, and our family has really enjoyed it. As far as the program today, I mean, it's always fun when you could come in and interact with the kids and then maybe give them a little advice, and then they do a little question and answer. It's pretty fun what comes out of their mouth sometimes, and then also to just be able to give a little bit of knowledge and also to have a little fun with them is awesome.
I'll see if he can do it.
Emily, a few pitches, all right?